Prince Harry has spoken up for the first time since his legal victory over the Mirror newspapers hacking his phone. Harry told ITV that he experienced the same paranoia as his late mother, Princess Diana, and he felt vindicated by the result.
To be able to achieve that in a trial, and that's a monumental victory.
The sit-down interview with ITV is for a new documentary about the phone hacking scandals.